the coat on and bandana, come right over here, and said, give me your money, or give me the money. And I thought it was a joke. It was like a Halloween thing. And then he took out the knife, and then I realized that he was serious. I said, get out of here. These are the fellows for the shuri sandwiches.
Yes.
And then he stabbed me in the leg, and I knew he was serious. So I was telling her, I said, the adrenaline kind of took over. I said, he's going to have to do a lot more damage to me before he gets at the cash register. I don't know if he could open it. Mm-hmm. I think he was on drugs. And then when I put up enough resistance, he figured it wasn't worth it, and he turned around and ran out the door. I couldn't have been all of 30 seconds.